Good day, Mathlers! In this video, we will talk about the concept on similar triangles. When can we say that the two triangles are similar? Two triangles are similar if their corresponding angles are congruent and their corresponding sides are proportional. Let us now then consider the different postulates in dealing with similar triangles. So we have angle-angle similarity postulate or AA postulate. If two angles of one triangle are congruent to two angles of another triangle, then the triangles are similar. So we also have side-side-side or SSS similarity theorem. If the corresponding sides of two triangles are proportional, then the two triangles are similar. We also have side-angle-side similarity theorem or the SAS similarity theorem. If two sides of a triangle are proportional to the corresponding sides of another triangle and the included angles are congruent, then the triangles are similar. To illustrate SAS similarity theorem, consider the triangles CDE and RSD. Suppose two pairs of corresponding sides of the triangles are proportional. Say, segment CD corresponds to segment RD, and that is equal to segment DE corresponds to segment RS. And the included angles, angle D and angle R, are congruent. The SAS similarity theorem tells us that triangle CDE and RSD are similar. Determine similarity of the given pairs of triangles. So we have triangle ABC and triangle DBC. So the two given triangles here are similar by SAS similarity theorem since segment AB, which corresponds to segment BD, is equal to segment BC, which corresponds also to the same side, which is segment BC. And the measure of angle ABC is equal to the measure of angle DBC. Let us consider the second figure. Since both triangles are equilateral, meaning to say all sides are equal, each pair of corresponding sides has ratio square root of 2 over 2. Which means that the corresponding sides of the two triangles are proportional. Thus, by SSS similarity theorem, the triangles are similar. Third example. Consider the triangles VXW and YXZ. So, angle V is congruent to angle Z based on the given figure. Note that angle VXW and angle YXZ are vertical angles. And vertical angles are congruent. They must also be congruent based on its given definition. Thus, by AA similarity postulate, triangle VXW and triangle YXZ are similar triangles. Find the value of X if the given figure below with segment AC is equal to X minus 1 and segment DF is equal to X plus 2. Since angle A is congruent to angle F, both are right angles, and segment and angle B rather is congruent to angle E, then the two triangles are similar by AA similarity postulate. To find the value of x, let us now consider the corresponding sides. So we have segment AC corresponds to segment DF is equal to segment AB corresponds to segment EF. Then substitute each measure. So we have x minus 1 over x plus 2 equals 4 over 8. Then do the cross multiplication. 8 times quantity of x minus 1 equals 4 times quantity of x plus 2. Then use the distributive property of multiplication. So we come up with 8x minus 8 equals 4x plus 8. Then transpose negative 8 and also 4x. Transpose negative 8 to the right side, then 4x to the left side. So we have 8x minus 4x is equal to 8 plus 8. Then combine the like terms, so you have 4x equals 16. Divide both sides by 4. Thus, the value of x is equal to 4. And this ends our lesson on similar triangles. Thank you.